Randall Padilla, February 3rd, 2015. I've come back from NAMM, and I brought back some guitar picks that I'd like to share with you guys today. A lot of the assortment here is from U.S. Blues, www.harrismusical.com. They were at NAMM booth 4831 this year for NAMM 2015. But I'd like to share with you some of these picks. Here we go with a stylus pick. This pick here is actually a sharpened cone. I'm going to try to get it up against something that you can see it. See how it's a sharpened cone? So that basically it forces you to pick just on that very tip. And if you go outside off that pick, it will throw the pick out of your hand. It's like a training pick. It forces you to pick just on that. That's all you get right there. That much room. Because if I go past that, the string will follow the cone down it and throw the pick right out of your hand. This is, I don't know what endorser this. I think this is from Pick Boy. But it's a cool pick. I like the grip that it had, the texture that was on the pick. So this is Chicken Pick, and I love this. You can hear the tone in it when I drop it. That's a lot of tone for a pick, because here's a regular guitar pick. You know what I mean? Here's an exotic wood, hardwood pick that I picked up from U.S. Blues. Beautiful picks. Here's another hardwood. Nice contours, nice bevels on the picks. I didn't really like these. These are some kind of like a formica type material. So my favorite pick, oh, this one. Bone. This is made out of bone. You can test picks like this by just dropping them on a hard surface. We'll go with a normal pick. Nothing. Here's bone. Ooh, that's a lot. It landed on something soft. Here it goes again. Shoot, that's a lot. Here's chicken picks. Second in line. Here's a stylus pick. It's made out of complete plastic, but it's a great training tool. It's got tone to it, though. Here's some of the hardwoods. Thin. Kind of dark, rich. Here's Dunlop. Prime tone. That's a lot. There you go. There you have it. That's my assortment of picks here. And thank you for watching.